Got a Soviet fixer in town. My client wants to show some hospitality, get to know our unexpected guest. Go to the port in Kabuki, pop a GPS on our comrade's ride. Car came with him all the way from the USSR. More info attached.
Thank you. campaign, but it's a pirate broadcast. Guy hacks the signal, cuts off the other programs.
Good. Better check.
Thank you.
Vault Union representative. Immediately contact the NCPD for the appropriate corporate security.
Silent and effective, just like in the movies. Except we don't make that sort of scratch, but can't have everything, right? Gig closed.
Appreciate it, brother.
Thank you.
Superman. I'll pay you.
Depends. What's wrong with you?
You serious? You want my patient history too?
I just want to be sure it's no cyberpsychosis or anything.
No, it's a normal implant malfunction. Happy? You helping me or what?
All right.
Great. Why are we standing here? To the car. Now. Satisfaction guaranteed, they said.
Let me guess. Mr. Stud XCV-19 series.
Yeah. How'd you know?
I know my implants, including the black market stuff. Faulted series. Got recalled. Still selling it on the street, though.
Hey! Listen! Thanks for not laughing at me. Appreciate it.
Just our luck.
Go! Just go mow him down!
Chill, June. Be gone in a sec.
Chill? You tell me to chill? It burns! Fuck, it burns!
Chill. Doing what I can.
What I said to my output, she didn't like that too much. Jesus fucking Christ!
You really gotta keep yelling like that.
You even know how much it hurts? Like I'm screwing a goddamn pencil sharpener!
Well, suffer in silence, June. Heard what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Real fucking funny.
Okay, we're...
Hey, you after! I'll call you!
But...
All NCPD subcons, APB out for suspect. Accused of organized crime activity. Ross Street and Shipyard. Way. Scavengers led by Yelena Sidorova. Night City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing the threat.
Trying to get me. Yes, man.
You like a pig!
You don't have to kill me!
Thank you.
lens anyway.
What's this?
Muliab. Supposed to be the easy shift. You won't get any closer.
What the hell? I ain't taking this anymore. If I use a mod, fuck me!
The guy who... You know.
The guy with the smoking crotch?
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Well, they managed to save your, you know.
Yeah, much as they could. At least the pain is gone. Anyway, once it heals, I'll get a better model. Something top shelf.
Why the hell would you do that?
Is that a trick question? Why does anyone get a Mr. Stud? To keep Splashback down at the urinal?
Forget I asked. See ya.
Thank you. Thank you.